at Samsung Research America. We do research on the next generations of apps for phones, TVs. My task is to provide IT and physical security. Mobile devices are only things that are right now really not typically behind your security infrastructure at work. So if a bad guy can have access to a mobile device, they're going to have access to your networks. How can I make those mobile devices secure so if they connect to the network or if they get corporate email, that data is secured? So that's how, through my research, I went out and I found the choke point mobile threat prevention. Known malware, the everyday AV can protect against. It's the unknown and the embedded. It's embedded in applications that you download. An application is supposed to be good off the Google Play Store or the iTunes Store, but it has these embedded back doors that will find ways to compromise the phone, root it, jailbreak it, or exfiltrate sensitive or confidential data to the bad guys. And then, yeah, that zero-day malware, stuff that's out there right away. It's just developed. As we're talking, it's developed. I need something to protect it. Testing it, it was very easy to use. If I make it too complex, it's going to fail. So my IT team, they tried it, and they go, oh, this is easy to roll out, and very easy to manage. So the least amount of time it takes for them to manage it versus it working is a win. When we rolled it out to 700 plus, 22 or 23 phones were found to have embedded malware, which the typical AVs that comes pre-installed on these phones missed it. This is embedded malware that was already on the phones. The reason I selected Checkpoint Mobile Threat Protection is because it's the closest thing to a zero-day malware. None of the other competitors I looked at were that precise on it. They did a lot of the stuff, but they can never come back and say, oh, yes, we protect on this latest malware out there that hit the Android or the iOS markets right away. Every time I went to the Checkpoint research team to say, hey, do you guys catch this already? And every time they came back, oh, yeah, we've got that already. The mobile threat prevention user experience is great. The app sits there quietly. It doesn't do anything. There's no user intervention. If it finds something bad, it alerts us. And if it's bad enough, then it quarantines the phone. Then the user contact the help desk saying, my phone's been quarantined. Why? And that's the good thing about Checkpoint. They're making sure that the product does what it says plus more. And that's what I want, is the plus more. That's what makes it really worth the money. It's made a really big impact because it gives me peace of mind and I feel secure that our phones are safe.